McGowan Hall is a modern double-room facility that houses upper-class students and some availability for first years within the REACH program. It's also attached to its sister building, Alumni Hall. Each room comes with a bed, dresser, desk and chair, wardrobe, and an own private bathroom that is shared with the room next door to them. There are doors in the bathroom so that each room has privacy. Each room also has its own cable and internet access available. Alumni McGowan has fully furnished lounges, including a flat screen TV, sofas, chairs, and a long table with chairs for activities and other events happening in the building. The second floor is equipped with a full-size kitchen for students to be able to cook their own meals. Off of each lounge is a separate, quiet study area which has beautiful views of the center of campus for you to look out upon while studying. The laundry room is located in the basement and is free for Misericordia students. Also in the basement of Alumni McGowan, it houses the Writing Center, Tutoring Center, Counseling Center, and the Student Success Center. McGowan also houses Misericordia's REACH program, which is our special interest housing focusing on substance-free living as well as student wellness.
McGowan is quiet and there's great study rooms. Everyone's very, very welcoming and friendly. And if you have a problem, the REACH are very, very helpful.
I like the private bathrooms. You don't have to go out in the hallway to use the restroom or take a shower. It's right in your room. You have a suite mate on the other side, so you just have to accommodate that. But otherwise, it's really nice, and they're nice and spacious, and it's just a lot more comfortable, I believe.
The building is equipped with air conditioning and elevator access.